Dr. Mohammad Natsir, former Prime Minister of Indonesia, addressed members of both houses of Parliament in Delhi. Dr. Natsir, who was on his way back to Indonesia after a tour of Europe and the Middle East, referred to the remarkable awakening in Asia and Africa and the people's determination to be free of foreign domination.